I think for a number of members of the press, Garrett, is a personal issue.
Oh, so me and Vernon and Colin and Tracy Watkins and everyone else is just wants a personal
Tracy,
tax cuts.
And the Herald and you.
It was a genuine mistake. We're all capable of making of them, and I've since moved on.
I don't think people would thank us if I simply spent a bit more and the result was higher interest rates.
So, what's the connection between the two? None. Right?
Well, should we do the interview?
You can understand why we're quite angry about this.
Well, I've encouraged him to get some support. I think when one has a stressful time in one's life, that's always a good thing to do, and he's very happy to do that.
I clearly have to learn not to retaliate. I'm going to get support to do that, and I'm going to make no further comment about it.
Try to make me go to rehab, I said.